He'll keep a big hole off the right side, and he will scamper into the end zone from 6 yards away. That is an impressive...